Unit, what is your profession?
All right, guys, just hit me. This is my 8th season at BC. That's awesome, and that's not by happenstance. It's through a lot of work, a lot of efforts.
Rest it!
Run, good, bring it in.
It also hit me, you only have so long. And we've got to focus and continuously get better to get where we want to be. It's time for us, guys. It's time for us to explode. It's time for us to explode and go play 4 quarters, lights out, flying around, physical football. Because that's who we are and that's what we do. And that's what you need to do. The only way to do it is just cut loose. Don't worry about what might be. Focus on what is. And what is, right now, in about 10 minutes, we're going to kick this thing off. And the most physical, the most disciplined team's going to win. We'll be that team. Be that group. Cut loose about what you do. Don't worry about what might be. Focus in on that play and being the best you can be at that play.
Lateral was recovered by the cadets.
And everything you've got. Focus in on this team. We can go out and win this football game, but it's going to be a huge battle.
Do your job every play.
And we got to make our minds up right now that it's going to happen.
Let's catch this thing. Let's communicate back here.
Go out there and roll and make it happen.
By playing physical over and over again, by being more disciplined, being smarter, playing harder, being where you're supposed to be at all times.
So let's go make it happen right now. Make the decision. We're going to do what it takes to get to that quarterback. We're going to do what it takes to hold the coverage. We're going to do what it takes to move the ball down the field to get the first down. We're going to do what it takes to score more points than they do. So make that happen now. Make up your mind now that's what we're going to do. But make sure you take care of business. Play hard, play fast. Be smart. Don't let them trap you in anything. Get after it. Have fun. You get your chance to go. Make something happen. Make something happen.
1, 2, 3.
Two goals.
Let's go.
As always, guys, if you make a mistake, it's now on me. But if you don't go full speed and give it everything you got for your brother, that's on you, and you have to live with it, and I promise you, you will.
Let's show them tonight who the big dog in Savannah is.
You will be full speed, full focus, everything you got for 4 quarters. Cut loose, have fun, and go win the freaking game. Do it the way we do it all night long! Hoo-wee! Yeah!
Recall Power!
down, number 34, John Farrell.
We spend so much time together. We work so hard together. And there's times when we have to pull each other up. There was times when things were hard for me, and these guys helped me and talked to me and cared about me. And we all care about you, and you should care about each other. I love you. And I hope you understand when I say that, it's not just some quote that I use. I love you and care about you. These coaches do too. And that's the difference in what we are and who we are. I want greatness for you. But the hard thing sometimes about being a coach,
touchdown, BC.
I can't do much anymore. It's on you. Nothing is promised. Take every moment you have and make it special. Make sure you take care of business. Play for your teammates. Play for your coaches. Play for your school. Everything you have, put it on the field. Freaking go get this thing. It's our region. Own it tonight. Be great from the first snap to the last. Everything you have for your teammate, for your team.
And we hit it field light, offense light, offense light, defense light, in the spotlight, in the sideline, in the sideline, in the sideline.
Thank you.
Great job, guys. Hey, proud of you. Enjoy it. Wear your cadet stuff, wear your maroon. You know chicks dig maroon, certainly when it's a Benedictine football player and coach. Hey, that was fun though, wasn't it? At the end, I like that song y'all start dancing to. Something about crunk, I like it. All right, here we go.
I got coach calling, and y'all shepherds fall.
Like I said at halftime, the great job coming out with the intensity and playing the game like we play it. Hey, it's a little bit more fun being out here in front of this crowd with the music and everything. Heck yeah, baby, that's what it's supposed to be like. I'm glad you guys got to do it. But I'm proud of you, that's a good job. Fighting and finding a way to win, and there's something to be said for that. There's something to be said for that. Hey, and the best part, for me anyway, I get to spend another week with you. We get to spend another week. Here's when we decide what we're going to be. Here's when we decide, are we going to be the Benedictine team that people fear?
Number 77.
Are we going to be that team that plays the same way, gets after it, plays with incredible discipline, incredible toughness every time we take the field, every play, every rep? We got to make that decision, and that's going to happen.
Make that decision right now. Can you hear me?
Yes, sir.
Be that team that we want to be. Be great. Be great in everything that you do. Be focused in. If you're on punt team, be there, be ready to go if we punt. Be there, be ready to go on any special team. Be there, ready to go if somebody has to come out and know that you got to go in. Be focused in who we are. And who we are is a different level. Benedictine plays football at a different level. It's just the way it is. Make sure you're that every single snap. That last time you line up with your brothers here, that last time you line up with in the cadet's uniform, when it's over, it hurts. So enjoy it, make the most of it, and realize how important it is, and realize how fast it is gone. Play hard, play fast, play for your brothers.
Everybody blocks, everybody's on the same heartbeat, everybody does things that way.
Have fun, but realize one play, good or bad, it's just one play. Line up and play the next one. But just play that one play. As hard as you can go with everything you got. I love you and respect you. Get after it. Have fun. Everything you got. All night long.
Hands off.
In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, amen. Father, may your blessings be upon our cadets tonight. Please keep them safe, sharp, and mindful of the tradition they represent. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Ball snap, plug.
Hey, great job. I'm proud of you. Region champions, baby. That's okay.
Yeah.
Region champions, good job. Great job. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of you for fighting. I'm proud of you for sticking together. I'm proud of you for not, you know, hanging your head. Proud of you. Incredible. Incredible. Great job, seniors are leading. Great heart, great fight, great battle.
We've gotten better and better and better. We've overcome some adversity. So I'm proud of you for getting to this point. I love you for what you've given up. I love you for what you've done. I respect you for that. There's ups, there's downs, there's good, there's bad. Continue to get each other's back.
Even if you are one of those guys who are lucky enough to go play at the next level, you will never be like what you have here. It will never be the same.